The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Assassin Dan.
Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype. A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
And his opponent from Newark, New Jersey, weighing in at 243 pounds, Troy Jackson.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver. He is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match. This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in fight against someone looking to take his head off?
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take the superstar very far in the past.
Coming into this fight, his opponent's been boasting a new, more aggressive attitude. We'll have to see if that new approach will produce any dividend.
Oh, I love this. This is vintage.
Look at this double leg drop!
Uh-oh! Oh, he retaliates!
Catches a punch!
Getting carried, unsure what they're thinking.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus! Knee finds the abdomen.
Protect that leg from further harm.
Dragon Slayer!
Submission in, placing a ton of strain on.
Look at that. And somehow he's able to work his way out of the hold. Oh, impressive counter.
Up and down into the shin breaker.
There's a tear in your knee apart.
Now the move back.
turning point.
Saw it coming.
He saw that one.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them. The official act. Bear hug. Well placed elbow. We'll get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
Oh, man, what a cool.
They are looking to punish their opponent further, and here we are. Clover Leaf stretch.
He's starting to struggle here.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
He's already spending that winner's purse.
Looking for the victory. Two.
And that'll about do it, folks.
Now let's look back at that amazing action.
Here is your winner, the Assassin Dan.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.